What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. So today is going to be a home workout. I'm going to be doing chest, and we're just going to try to do 500 reps of whatever the hell I feel like doing. So we're going to try to get creative and do 500 reps. I guess you can kind of follow along if you have a bench at home or something of the, along those sorts. I'm going to try to keep it as home workout related as possible. I will be using a bench for probably around 200 of my reps. So let's get inside the gym and get to it. Also, hope all you guys are staying healthy, staying inside, doing your part to not be spreading this virus in case one of you may have it. So self-quarantine, it's not a freaking joke. Stop. All right, we have entered the home gym. There's a lot of clustered motorized vehicles and bicycles kind of cluttering it, but I'm going to clean this up, move it over. Start off with doing 250 of something on the bench. I'm pretty sure I'm going to regret this decision 100%. We're going to see what kind of wicked pump we can get. This isn't about strength building. This is more or less about staying in condition and doing some sort of cardio, which I will be doing on the bench. So I'm going to try to do three other exercises with different methods of push-ups. And yeah, let's dive right on in. Do a couple of warm-up sets real quick. Or a couple of warm-up reps. There is a shitty part about this bench is that literally where these are holding the bar up is exactly where I want my hands to pretty much go. Damn, that was actually pretty hard. On to the next thing. All right, so that was 100 reps right there. We have 400 more to go. I can already feel the freaking chest starting to fatigue. Not used to this, so let's just do 400 push-ups and call it a session. Not like that's gonna be easy or anything, but let's see if we can't do it in under 20 minutes. Starting now. So I'm at 125 right now. We got another 125 to go. So we're halfway there. Yeah, 250 is a solid number. We're gonna start at 250. Oh my God. 50.
165. There's 200. 50 more to go. 50 more. All right, I'm gonna give myself a 3-minute break. Let my shoulders recoup and my chest recoup, which means I'll have 5 minutes left after this 3-minute break. So I'll have 5 minutes to recover, or 2.5 minutes to recover. Wow, this is hard. At least it's cool in the garage. It's not 95 degrees right now. Who am I to think that I could sit around for a certain amount of time and actually just take a break? Let's try to get 15 to 20 more right now. Starting with this one. We got 7 minutes left to spare. We got 5 minutes left to spare. 6 minutes, 6 minutes. Whew. Yeah, in the current condition I'm out of my mind to think that I could have done 500 right now in under 20 minutes. It's just not gonna happen. All right, we're gonna do 10, 10, and 5. We're at 235. We're gonna do our 5 now. Ten more, baby, we're done. And we got 5 minutes left. Give myself 30 seconds and finish off these last 5, or 10, sorry. I'm literally just thinking about Steve Will Dewitt's video of him putting laxatives in Bradley Martin's drink, and I'm laughing inside so hard right now. I just watched that, literally spit out my hummus and chips watching that. Whew. All right, we got 10 more. The final 10 right here. All right, so we have finished 250 reps of pressing. The bench by far was the hardest, I think. And the push-ups did not make it that much easier. But yeah, if you guys have some sort of way of doing some sort of physical cardio, anything at home, man. If you can't run, do air squats. If you can't air squats, get on some sort of liquid or just go walking. Go up and down your stairs if that's not too hard on your knees. I'm going to finish out the rest of my workout if you guys want to stay and watch. And me hitting the speed back, I'm going to be doing 200 reps on each arm of just roundabout, roundabout, roundabout. And after those 200 reps, I'm going to go get some food in me and call it a day. So either butt out now or watch me hit the speed bag for as long as I can. This is my second time ever hitting the speed bag, so I don't know how good I'm going to be at it. And my chest is kind of fried, so we'll see if I can even really get my hands up to hit it. So, all right, let's go. All right, we got 200 reps in each hand. I'm gonna do 100 with my left, 100 with my right, and then 50 and 50. Like, subscribe, comment, and let's do another home workout tomorrow. We'll do some likes tomorrow.